South China Sea, Beijing set for strategic advantage in region dispute. After brazen move, China has increased tensions with nations in the area after launching its largest assault ship into the South China Sea region. China's largest amphibious assault ship, the Hainan, has been launched in the South China region. This may prove to give China an advantage in settling disputes with nations like the Philippines. ANC reporter Reynard Musanji reflected on the growing tensions between China and the Philippines. She also highlighted how the US is likely to get involved in support of Taiwan. Ms. Musanji said, China has commissioned its largest amphibious assault ship, which is expected to be deployed to the South China Sea. The South China Morning Post reported that the ship can carry an estimated 30 helicopters and hundreds of troops. The ship, called Hainan, could play a strategic role in the disputed waters where China has territorial claims. US President Joe Biden has previously insisted the nation is dedicated to maintaining peace in the region. Ms. Masji continued, a US defense consultant urged the Philippines and the US to conduct joint patrols as well as other Southeast Asian nations. US defense consultant Captain Carl Schuster said combined Philippine and Vietnamese Coast Guard patrols in the area of Julian Philip Reef will deter any further aggression there. I think if you invite the US Coast Guard to go with you, that would send a very strong signal as well. Ms. Masji added that the Philippines continues to hit back at China for its aggression. She added, last Friday, Manila filed two new diplomatic protests against Beijing. This was over its illegal and lingering presence of Chinese ships in Philippine waters. The Hainan 31 is China's first Type 075 amphibious assault ship, capable of transporting almost the whole of the Chinese Marine Corps with the ability to land them in hostile territory via landing craft or helicopters, as well as providing air support. Military experts have suggested the deployment will cause concern with Taiwan and other countries in maritime disputes with China in the South China Sea.